Hey, so yesterday, Derek told me that when I went to pick him, or before I went to pick him up from the airport, that I was going to have some cookies delivered to the apartment. For those of you that don't know, Derek is moving in with me today or tonight. It's like 9:30. Anyway, so I was like, I don't know why I'm gonna be waiting around for cookies, dude. Because if the guy takes too long, then more than likely, I'm gonna be late picking you up, and I didn't wanna make him have to stick around for me. Anyway, so someone just came to the door. I'm assuming it's cookies, and it's a guy in a suit, and he says, he crosses his arms and he says, "Ma'am, have you found Jesus?" And I look at him like, oh God, I'm really hoping it's not a Jehovah's Witness or something. And no, not Jehovah's Witness. It is a guy that says, "Surprise, are you Rachel?" I said, "Yes." He said, "Surprise, we're going to pick up Derek." And I'm thinking to myself, where are the cookies? And there's no cookies, so I'm assuming it's a limo driver or something. I'm not ready. I was hoping that the cookie guy would come and deliver his stuff, and then I would be able to finish getting ready and picking up, because my apartment isn't exactly the cleanest thing, and I've been trying for the last couple of days to pick it up. It's really not that bad. I need to find some socks. It's really not that bad, but I was hoping that I was gonna be able to, get my apartment together for a couple extra seconds and then leave. No, the guy is waiting out front now, and I don't wanna make him wait, so I'm trying to find. Oh, there are my socks. And I don't have any makeup on, and I haven't brushed my teeth yet. This is Rachel in the bathroom putting her socks on. Good thing I showered already, because otherwise we'd be going to pick him up with dirty, nasty hair. So, anyways, gosh, hold on a second. Put these socks on so I can get my shoes on so that I can go. Oh, goodness, and I needed to brush my teeth. This is kind of exciting. I feel bad though, because he shouldn't have to pay for like his own. First of all, I don't know of a limo service in Huntsville, so this means this person had to drive to Huntsville to come get me. And then, second of all, he shouldn't have to pay for his own limo. Like, I should have thought of that. Like, I should have. Sorry, I have to brush my teeth now. I should have thought of having him picked up in a limo. But, oh well. I guess this works too. I mean, maybe it's not even a limo. I bet you it's like a clown car or something. Or, like, the limo's like. It's not even a limo. It's like just a town car, which would be fine too. Town cars are fun. It's still, like, super comfy seating. Gosh, I need to brush my teeth. So unexpected. I mean, like, it's a good surprise, but it's like still, not ready. Toothpaste. Okay. Toothpaste on the toothbrush. Brushing the oh mess. Goodness. I know he's being gonna be like, well, he's not there to see a clean apartment. He's there to see you. Blah blah blah. Still. And Derek, if you see me, my breath still smells. It's your fault because I didn't have time to brush my teeth properly. Okay, that'll have to do for now. I guess I don't really need makeup. It is nighttime. Like, anyone can see my face, anyways. My battery isn't going to die. No, looks like we're okay. Yeehaw. Now let's go outside. Oh, I need deodorant. Hold on. Hold on, minuto. Oh, shoot. Messes. Like, it's exciting, but it's still like, I'm not ready. And I'm probably being really repetitive, and if anyone is still actually watching this video, sorry about that. Now I was gonna clean out Piper's poop box. Goodness gracious. Body spray. Okay. And I guess I don't really need makeup. I would like some mascara. Mascara. They're blue. I don't want blue. I want black. Black. I don't need a hairbrush. I already brushed my hair. Piper, be good. I will be back. I promise, baby. Just going to get Daddy Derek. Totally unprepared. I guess it's kind of good, though, because I really didn't feel like trying to drive all the way down there and then drive back and blah, blah, blah. And I haven't even cleaned out my car yet, so that would be kind of frustrating if incense put you out. Go out. Don't cause a fire. Thank you. And then, okay, jacket. I don't even know what jacket I would wear. Goodness. I guess I'll wear the tan one. I have so many jackets. All right. Putting a jacket on. Totally unprepared. It's my fault, but I didn't know what was going on. Got my phone, got my iPhone. Probably should have something to do. I guess I'll just listen to music on there. Just need to have some headphones, which I should have. Yeah, this is what I do when I am not ready. I just hide things under pillows and et cetera, et cetera. Okay, here's headphones to sit in the car so it's not awkward all the way down to the airport. And hi-ho, hi-ho, off to Derek we go. I feel like I should bring cookies or something. I don't have any. Sorry, Derek. Oh, I can bring chocolates. I have chocolates somewhere. Where did I put them? Oh, goodness. Oh, where did I put them? They're so tasty. I was eating a bunch yesterday, and I knew I shouldn't, but they're just so good. Gosh, I don't know where they are either. Oh, well. Okay. Here we go. I kind of hope it is. I don't know what to say. I hope it isn't a limo, but I know limos are expensive, and I really hope that he didn't spend much money. Oh, it smells like Chinese food. Okay, here we go. Maybe it's like, I know it's not a Hummer, but maybe it's something fun, like not. Oh, I think it is a limo. I can't tell. It is. Oh my gosh, it's a limo.
Hi, Rachel.
Hi.
Surprise.
Surprise. Yes. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm totally in a limo right now. And you guys want to hear something really pathetic? I've never actually been in a limo in my entire life. So this is like...
Okay, sorry, before we go on, all your controls are up top. If you get cold or warm or anything like that, you can just do the temperature up or down, and then the fan.
Okay.
And then your radio is also right here. You can just change everything else.
Okay, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
It's like stars. Derek, this reminds me of when we went to the Sydney Zoo, and that was the nighttime section, and they had the stars along the ceiling. So I'm at the airport, the guy. Yes. He's in a suit. He never wears suits ever to anything. Limo. Drinks and stuff and lights and prettiness. Let me turn the lights back on. Flowers. It's so pretty.
Oh.
And I made a video and